Going to be giving TQC Gila Valley Resort a play, designed by my buddy Bacon Junkie. Gonna be playing from the Black Tees, Pin 2. Lots of single planted cactus I see. This is how you fly around on the console. You only see as far as your level point. Oh my. Rooftop swimming pool. Right, we'll go. I-51, R5 to start off. So let the big dog eat. Go on for a minute, then off. Got your hands up. Well, get in the fairway and stay in the fairway. Okay. Tiny green. Sound good. It'll find the dance floor. Oh, cool. Always love missing the comeback for the three putt. Oof. Thought I was gonna get legs. Miss that fairway. Bunker bound. Heyo. Dang, I thought I was going to turn just a little bit more. Goodbye. Down, down, down. Sure I'm getting my chipping practice in so far. Looks like it's paying off. The way I drew it up. Woof. All right, let's see. A tough location to stick. And I missed. Aye, aye, chipper. Some nice looking scenery around here. Good job on the planting. There we go. Fairway bound. Oops, got too fast. Go, baby, go. Running up that hill. Oh. I thought that would check up a little bit more than that. 43-foot putt. Do it, do it. Oh, ran it by. Well, that's one way to make it difficult. Oh, you got to find the short grass. And it does. Apparently the play is if you want to stay away from the huge waste bunker and the greenside bunker, you just throw it in the first bunker. Burning the edges now. Oh, yeah, burning the edges now. That's how you bug it. Don't ask for much. That looks nice. Oh, I meant to play the beater, it's not smash it. Oof. Got it there though. Oh my goodness. Kept burning the edges on the outside, so I dropped one short on the inside for the par. run it through. Oh, just on the edge. Still needs a tough angle. Just gonna have to drop it on a dime. Let's see. This one anywhere near the hole. It's gonna stop. It's gonna kick right. Two-thirds of the way through, sitting even par. Greens and regulation have to be terrible right now. You gotta go. That's right. Pretty nifty shot. Let's see if we can capitalize. Yes, sir. Beautiful views. Get on the green here. Come on now. Miss the green. Maybe. Oh, ho-ho. I mean, that's exactly what I was trying to do. Keep one back here, see if we can keep it in the fairway. Try to leave us a good number in. Looks good from here. Loft this a little bit. Lift it into the sand. Just get for going for it. Yeah, that's how you follow up an eagle. Are you waving at? Right. Itsy bitsy teeny weeny. Down 2 feet. Let's see, stick it over here so we can keep it on the right level. Come on, backstop. Oh, it didn't backstop. Left that way short. Tiny landing zone from way up here. That's definitely gonna miss it. Oh, lucky bounce. Surprised to find that in the short grass. Dang. All below my feet really kicked it right. Oh. That bunker. Oh boy. Well, sometimes you gotta risk it for the biscuit. Let's see if we can make something fun happen here. Oh, stay on the green. Super stoked to find the green from that lie. The double breaker. Oh boy. Very beautiful course there, Bacon.